in Berlin, in Wasserstrasse, I think that's how you say it, and it's like 2 degrees, but it's still a pretty cool day. It's different to Australia, not so hot. Skating, really, hey, it's always something different to be in Europe or somewhere else and be skating. This is like the first time I've been here, so dope spots, all that jazz. My favourite skater from Berlin has probably got to be Hunters. Top bloke as well, really good. Sick style, so many tricks, heaps fun to hang out with, good sense of humour, top guy. Lifestyle here in Berlin compared to Australia is a lot different. It's a lot more mellow here. You don't seem to get in trouble for skating places as much, and you can cruise down the street with a beer and nobody cares because it's the land of the beer. Nobody really cares what you're up to. They just walk by and just have a gaze and then, yeah, keep going. It's pretty dope, eh? Everyone seems pretty laid back, and come to this spot and everyone's real friendly and pretty damn good.
Good boy, you're a legend.
Cheers, Silver.